my people. I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken. And this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map? The dimensional map?
In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way.
It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nef-
Sit tight! Woman, you're-
What is best in life? Love? Friendship? No. It is riddling your enemies with hundreds of bullets over and over again!
Back to what I was saying. Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside. See if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
We knew he would come.
You are not allowed near the archives, intruder!
Thank you.
rift will take us inside. Come on. Emperor's gotta be heading for the Archives. We have to get there first.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got Bone Goons?
Bone Goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy?
Incredibly disturbing.
Down here.
Hurry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the Archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. That rift will take us inside. Come on. We need to use that rift to get inside of the Archives. Oh, no.
Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor,